ladies and gentlemen, to keep us safe in Ybor City on Friday and Saturday nights and all throughout the year. It's the City of Tampa Police. the Hillsborough County Commissioner, District 6, countywide, Ms. Pat Kim. Cindy Stewart, Chair and School Board Member for District 3 of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Give it up for Thurman Mini for providing these beautiful little cars for the parade. Next up is Visit Tampa Bay, Florida's most ways to play. Visit Tampa Bay welcomes visitors to Florida's fast-growing and most diverse destination. Visit Tampa Bay Chief Marketing Officer Patrick Harrison is riding in a Mini from Thurman Mini of Tampa Bay. He is joined by a street team from FKQ Advertising and Marketing and Visit Tampa Bay staff. Visit Tampa Bay is proud to support Tampa Pride. Get your glow sticks.
Get your glow sticks.
And now, please welcome the office of Andrew H. Warren, State Attorney for the 13th Judicial Circuit. Thank you. Maricopa City Council representing District 6, Julio Maniscalco. And featuring your headline entertainer and one of the grand marshals, the community poet from Tampa Pride, and here is Mr. Steve Duran and entertainer Alan Dorsey. manager, Mr. Vince Pardue.
Yeah.
Action, working together to promote progressive causes and candidates in Tampa Bay, the state of Florida, and the nation. Here is Grove Financial Federal Credit Union, who has been serving Tampa Bay for more than 60 years. Grove is proud to be a Fortune 100 Best Media Workplace and named the Fortune Top Workplace for Diversity and Millennials. At Grove, we love being as diverse as the Tampa Bay communities we serve. Is training the psychologists of the future. Our faculty, staff, and students are proud to serve the LGBTQ+ community. The Suncoast Softball League, who next year will celebrate its 25th season. In 2018, the Suncoast Softball League will be hosting the 2018 Gay Softball World Series, bringing thousands of players and fans, along with millions of dollars, to the Tampa area for a week of softball and fun right here in Ybor City. Of Ybor City's National Landmark. Park Historic District, which of course includes our friends in the LGBT community. And now, please welcome another one of our sponsors and also parade members. Here is Bank of America, one of the largest U.S. commercial banks, and has a big presence in the Tampa Bay area. Bank of America's LGBT Pride Tampa Bay is a company-supported employee network representing lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender employees and their allies. The organization works through its great environment that encourages people to bring their whole selves to work. Their motto is to motivate, educate, empower, and connect. Bank of America has been and will continue to be a proud sponsor of Tampa Pride since it returned to Ybor City. Thank you, Bank of America. A Roman Catholic Mass for the LGBT community and family and friends for the past 40 years each Sunday evening at 7 p.m. They're located at 3010 North Perry Avenue in Tampa. All are welcome here. GayCatholicsTampaBay.com. But also a sponsor. At Capital One, we don't only think of big things, we do big things. We're a nationally recognized brand, a top 10 bank, and a scientific laboratory on a journey to become a leading high-tech company and digital innovator touching over 65 million customers. We proudly bring together associates with diverse perspectives, backgrounds, and experiences in an environment where they can challenge the status quo and reimagine money to inspire life. Emerging of Tampa's Francis House and Pinellas-based AIDS Service Association. Association of Pinellas, or ASAP. The merge makes Epic one of the largest HIV/AIDS service organizations in the Tampa Bay Epic area. Epic touches the lives of over 10,000 people each and every year. And here is Walgreens, America's most loved pharmacy-led health and beauty retailer, at the corner of Happy and Healthy. On the second row. Challenge extended. We're welcoming Sprint. Sprint is recognized as the LGBTQA employer, partner, and provider of choice. For 11 years in running, Sprint has scored 100% quality index score on the Human Rights Campaign list of LGBTQ inclusive companies. Sprint, a better place to work for LGBT equality. We are proud of Sprint's diversity and inclusion. And their little tiny cute yellow cars. Go down to Crowbar at the corner of 8th Avenue and 17th Street at the Crowbar patio and try some Florida Avenue Passion Pride Ale. Proceeds benefit Tampa Pride and the groups pouring it, Dallas Tampa Bay and Suncoast Softball League. iHeartRadio is one of the big sponsors of Tampa Pride. You can hear the promos all over the radio. And here are the Clydesdales. We couldn't afford to let them out of the trailer, so they're just being pulled along. Actually, here is General RV, another one of our sponsors for Tampa Pride. General RV Center has been in business for over 50 years. It's a family-owned and operated with 11 stores. We're in the middle of over $4 million expansion, including making a bigger service center. We're proud to be a sponsor of the Tampa Pride Parade. Okay, guys, we need a ball on the second floor. Which one of y'all are Butch? Up here, up here. stuff. They provide primary care services for Tampa and the St. Petersburg area, and they're willing to take the price sponsors. Please give it up for Metro Wellness Community Center.
Yeah.
Next up is the folk from Cityside. Cityside Lounge is proudly the oldest standing gay bar in Tampa and will be celebrating their 27th anniversary at the end of this year. Cityside recently crowned their new Miss Cityside 2017, Kay Monette, and champion Evo title for their special events to come this year. Proudly supporting survivors of domestic violence in our community since 1977. The Spring recognizes that domestic violence does not discriminate and is here for the LGBTQ community. Their 24-hour crisis hotline is available for anyone needing safety, hope, or just a listening ear. Thank you, Spring, for your service. For gay men, both positive and negative.
Thank you. the year and across the Southeast. Hey, Roxy, are you ready?
We're not just in the parade, we're also one of Denver Pride's sponsors and in the festival. Taking pride in their diversity, fighting cancer, rheumatoid arthritis. Together, making a difference. It's Bristol Myers Squibb. This is the second year they've been a part of Tampa Pride. Their mission for the past 46 years has always been to nurture and inspire the human spirit one person, one cup, and one neighborhood at a time. Through their Starbucks Pride Alliance network, they strive to cultivate an equitable, dynamic, and supportive environment for LGBT partners, allies, and customers. They are beyond grateful to have been the opportunity to give back to something greater than they ever thought imaginable. Thank you for your participation to Starbucks. They're one of our sponsors. They help us organize our cruise. Give it up for AAA Style. AAA Style can help make all your wildest dreams come true. Group, the company you call when you're having car trouble. But let's say your personal life needs a jump start as well. Whether you need to insure your home and car, or you just want to travel, these are people to talk to. AAA has experienced travel team that can find the most value for your vacation. And they'll tell you all the best things to see and do when you get there. Expect something more for your next vacation and go AAA. They have offices located throughout the country, including right here in Tampa Bay. Next up, Strategic Property Partners. Strategic Property Partners is a real estate development joint venture between Cascade Development, Cascade Investment LLC, and Jeff Bennett. SPP's development project will transform over 53 acres of downtown Tampa. SPP is a proud supporter of Tampa Pride and is very excited to be part of their success. And now give it up for a sponsor and parade participant, Moffitt Cancer Center. For 30 years, Moffitt Cancer Center has remained dedicated to one life-saving mission, to contribute to the prevention and cure of cancer. Tampa's National Cancer Institute, designated Comprehensive Cancer Center, is the number 6 cancer hospital in the nation, according to U.S. News and World Report, and is consistently being recognized by the Human Rights Campaign Health Care Equality Index for its inclusive policies concerning LGBTQ patients and employees. Moffitt employs more than 5,500 team members, and its LGBTQA group, called Unity at Moffitt, organized today's Tampa Pride appearance. Thank you very much, Moffitt Cancer Center.
That provides new shoes to children in the Tampa Bay area.
and your 2017 Tampa Bay Rays! Also, give it up for DJ King! Florida. For over 50 years, Planned Parenthood of Southwest and Central Florida has been providing safe and affordable care to patients regardless of their race, sexual orientation, gender identity, ability, faith affiliation, or age. We are proud advocates and allies in the LGBTQ+ community, and we are proud to provide hormone replacement services for the trans community. Planned Parenthood is proud to be a supporter of Tampa Pride and Pride events across the country. Thank you very much for all you do, Planned Parenthood. These guys were the sponsor and host of our Thursday night VIP parade, VIP sponsor party, Hilton Hotel downtown. Hilton Hotel brings us the Spirit Squad from Hilton Tampa Downtown Hotel. Just last week, the hotel was awarded the Hospitality Award of Excellence by Hilton Hotels. The award recognizes the top two hotels out of over 1,500 plus hotels in all of North and South America, with the highest service scores and helpfulness of hotel staff. The team at the Hilton Tampa Downtown recognizes and embraces the power of the LGBTQ community and is here to be of service. Thank you, Hilton Tampa Downtown.
Right.
Detroit Club Red Cross. The intended tour of Red Dunes was formed by many, not one, to encourage and facilitate camaraderie and fellowship by providing opportunities to support local charities and having fun while we do it. Last year, Red Dunes raised over $15,000 for local-only Tampa charities with no national affiliation. Thank you to Club Red Dunes.
Thank you.
2 is the convention held June 9th through 11th in the Coliseum in St. Petersburg. Steve Mayne is a tattoo parlor opened the campus since 2011. It's the first time that